Hi everyone, welcome to Bulunmaz YouTube channel. In this video, I will give you a full presentation of BangleMaster CNC machine. BangleMaster is a multi-purpose jewelry CNC machine. You can of course create bangles with BangleMaster CNC machine. You can make all the bangles in the market because of the 12 different moving axes. You can also produce wedding rings with BangleMaster. You can work on top or side of the rings, or you can make any radius on your wedding bands. Because of the 12th axis option of the BangleMaster CNC machine, you can use it on flat objects. You can create earrings in different size and different models. With the help of different attachments, you can also make nameplates, you can make stone plates on it, or you can work any flat items you can imagine. Just have a look at the BangleMaster playlist on our YouTube channel. You will find different presentation of BangleMaster with rings, earrings and other items. In this video series of BangleMaster presentation, I prepared you 4 different videos: bangles, rings, earrings and pendants. It's really easy to use BangleMaster. All the settings are done in one control screen. First part of the control screen is where you load your model. In this video, we will use a model with 4 different tools. That's why you can see 4 different designs on the screen. Just beside each drawing, you can see different settings that you will need to use with BangleMaster. You can control the spindle speed, velocity, feed rate, or you can set all the sizes of your ring, bangle, or other ornaments. One important thing with the model screen, that's the place you can choose which tool you will use. Here is the second important part of the control screen. In this part, you enter all the sizes of your jewelry pieces. The width of your ring or bangle, the diameter, the radius level, or you make your setting if you want to work on a round or flat object. Third part on the control screen, on the right top, you see a lot of numbers. These numbers indicate you the position of each axis of the machine. And last part of the control screen, here below the file menu. Here you can open, close, save projects or change your settings. Let's make our drawing first before start the operation with BangleMaster. That's Hakan, our technical manager.
Hello.
I want to ask you the most important question. How difficult it is to make a design for BangleMaster?
It's really easy to draw a model for our machine, BangleMaster. We are using 2D DXF files, so even if you can draw on a paper, you can draw also on AutoCAD.
First thing I should do is a frame. After I do it, I'm drawing each line, point, or other shapes on it. For different tools, you can choose different colors. After we finish the drawing, I will separate each design for different kind of tools. You will get more information on machine trainings. We are teaching you how to draw and how to move your design to the machine.
Today I'm working on a bangle in this presentation, so the first operation is surface scanner. We have a surface scanner on BangleMaster CNC machine. Because the surface of my bangle may be not perfect, so the scanner scans over the bangle and follows the path to make a perfect engraving. We developed the surface scanner several years ago because some of our customers had difficulties to make a perfect bangle. That's why they needed that scanner. So our engineers developed the surface scanner, and finally our customers don't have to worry about making a perfect bangle anymore. They can just scan their bangles or rings and start the operation. After scanning the surface of my bangle, the next operation, I wanna show you the background head of BangleMaster. There are 2 of these diamond cut heads on BangleMaster. So the one of them I'm using as a background head. Because of their ability to turn 360 degrees around, you can fix carbide tools to have a background design, or the same head you can fix your diamond tool and get a diamond cut design. Here right now I'm using my carbide tool to get a background finishing effect. In this operation I'm using the background head as a pattern design, but you can also cover all around your bangles with background head. We scanned the surface of our bangle and we found the best path. The next operation, we made a background design on the bangle. And now the third operation, I'm using my diamond cut head. We just used a carbide tool in the last chapter to make a dull finishing. But now the second horizontal diamond cut head, I fixed my diamond tool, diamond Pazalux tool, and as you can see here, we are getting a shiny finishing. There are two moving axes on each diamond cut head. It moves up and down and it rounds 360 degrees around itself. So even these two diamond cut heads gives plus 4 axes on our Bengal Master CNC machine. Another advantage with the diamond cut head, you can just change your diamond tools and get different finishings with different tools. So it doesn't mean you have one design, you get one bengal, but same design, you can get a lot of different finishings, just changing, combining different tools. You don't have to use your diamond cut head 360 degrees all the time, but you can just fix it at a certain degree, whatever you want, and make cuts just like a mechanical machine. So with these two of diamond cut heads on Bengal Master, you can basically imitate mechanical faceting machines or a human hand, exactly the same movements. Next operation, I'm going to show you one of the most important parts of Bengal Master, our spindle motor. Our spindle is a 2.8 kW heavy duty spindle and it has a 50,000 RPM certain speed. It's an automatic tool changer spindle, so you don't have to worry. You can combine different tools and create unlimited models. To explain you better how our spindle changes the tools, I use two models on this bengal. First, Bengal Master will make points, small dots on the bengal. Then the spindle will change the tool automatically, totally without any touch. And the next, it will engrave a line with our line diamond tool. In this first part with spindle motor, I'm making small dots on my bengal. I'm punching with our point tool. I'm using a 0.8 mm point tool in this model that can be considered as a small size. But if you have a look at our Bulunmaz Diamond Tools catalog, you can see that we have different sizes, 0.5, 1 mm, 1.5, even bigger sizes of point tools. One important detail with the point tools, when you engrave them one by one, right exactly as this model, they are looking like small imitation stones. Our spindle has a 50,000 RPM constant speed. So you can see how shiny each small dots are. I don't touch Bengal Master, it's already set up, so it knows which tools to choose and the tool changes automatically. There are 10 tools in the toolbox of Bengal Master, so you can even combine 10 different tools in a same bengal theoretically. Here you see how fast the tool changes on Bengal Master. You don't have to worry about the speed with our machine. And here our spindle motor continues the operation with our line tool. You can imagine line tools as a basic pencil. There are different sizes of line tools from 0.10 mm, 0.20 mm up to 2 or 3 mm sizes. So just like changing your pencil and getting a different line, you choose the different sizes of our diamond line tools and you get a different finishing. Speed is really important for shine with our line tools. So you can trust our 50,000 RPM 2.8 kW heavy duty spindle. Bengal Master weighs more than 1000 kilos. With this heavy body structure, you can work it as fast as you want. You will get no vibration and the maximum shine on your jewelry. The entire operation is completed with Bengal Master just in a few minutes. Let's have a close look in this beautiful bengal. Don't forget one thing, Bengal Master is not just for bengals. You can create any bengal in the market with Bengal Master, round, flat, even octagonal, hexagonal shapes. You can create simple or complicated wedding rings or simple rings. You can open stone places, engrave and make enamel or any ring designs you can imagine. Work on top, sides, round, flat rings, whatever you want. With the 12 axis option of Bengal Master, you can even work on flat objects. You can create small or big earrings, and of course you can combine any tools you want so you can get different designs on your earrings. But today we worked on a bengal. I used 4 different tools in this model. Here you can see my background tool. I made lines with horizontal diamond cut hand. And just next to it you can see the points which I made with my spindle. And my spindle automatically changed the tool and here I get the line tool as mirror look. And the tool number 4, it's again horizontal diamond cut head with a diamond tool. Here you can see wave shapes on my beautiful bangle. If you have more questions about Bangle Master, you can just contact us immediately. I put the WhatsApp number of our sales and technical guys below on the descriptions. Or you can just send an email to info@bulunmaz.com with your questions. You can also watch more videos on Bangle Master playlist here on our YouTube channel or find us on Instagram with Bulunmaz Tools account to message your questions. And if you wanna order Bangle Master today, our guys will guide you along the way. Thank you very much for watching us. See you again in the next videos.